Hello?
Hello?
Hold on. Hello? Hello? Didn't want to talk to you either. Should be finding the explosive gas cans, I suppose, first. Emergencies, let's see. There is one right here. There's supposed to be an emergency here? Damn it. Well, look at that. let's see. How many of those do we have left? One more emergency left. The emergencies are kind of lame for this area. Didn't I have things done that I could knock off of these signal towers? Got it. Well, I think I already did that one. Fricker. Alright, what else? Toolboxes, wanted posters, bulletin board, camp supplies, gas cans. I need to one more gas can. There is a gas can. I'm pretty sure I got that one. Fentanyl I got yesterday. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Nice. You don't usually do that, so that's good. I'm trying to be able to maximize my level in the desert. Hey, Bunk. Good, and you? So you were already off last night, or I would have invited you to Fortnite with us. Gotcha. I did Fortnite with Josh and Richard. I think tonight we already have four people, though, if Josh is playing. Yeah. Oh, this is that one. Maybe this is what people would call a free lunch. Look, look. Stop growling.
Well, the old guys took one. We have one. And we're going for a second one.
Nice. Are we we against Hope too? Is that who we're against too? Thank you. That is not what I clicked on. Oof. Navi, who's that? Who are you in a battle with?
Oh god, you're trying to pick two of them. So are we, so.
Oh, well, good luck with that. I'm too tired to freaking argue with people. I have to argue with people later. Don't get me wrong. I'll be ready for the battle later, but I like coffee, kidding. It's been a long day. They won it.
They're about to. Tex and I.
Before you get there? I thought you were already there.
Well, we died and then we're coming back. And they got it.
No. What about the Dropbox? Oh, I did that the other day. I was like, fuck you. I mean, if you hadn't stole their box, you could have just poured it home, but.
So, we definitely know old gods are going to be a fighter.
We already knew they were a fighter, that's why I don't understand. No idea where this yellow box is. Lucky and Molly, cut your crap. Or don't. Anybody ever just not want to have any dogs? Cats. No, I'm just having one of those days that I'm too tired to argue with them and just gonna let them fight. They're not really fighting, they're play fighting, but they're being jerks about it. So.
Well, for me, shipping jerks, my mom's already used to cat and dog, which you want them to have, so I have to deal with my sister's out too.
Your sister's what?
No, my sister's being around one teeth literally a pain to me.
Gotcha. I can't find this box. Raven, come find me this box. He's just gonna turn around and eat his potato chips and ignore me. I said, come help me find this box. Or show me where it is if you already have, because I've been digging for a while, and I have not found anywhere it could be hiding. I know I'm tired, but I'm not that tired. No, sometimes Raven and I can, he knows when I actually need help. I don't usually ask for help. Oh, you know that one in, over in the corner where you had to bounce up on the ceiling to get, and you had to, like, we went together to get it, Raven. And it was like, over in the corner where, the circular, whatever they are, solar panels.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Now that we can fly up, I got it in, like, 2 minutes.
That really makes it easier.
It makes it easier on a lot of them. Show me.
Yeah.
So there is a yellow chest here somewhere, and I have no idea where it is. Well, I don't know what color the chest is, but the yellow box on the map. I've literally flown everywhere.
I don't have it. I've already flown it. Which was up there.
Up where?
If I remember right, I had to walk the pipe across to the on top of the middle piece.
Oof.
I remember right, it's over here.
Well, that's what I thought, but I've already been up here and I couldn't find it. Yeah, it's not up here.
No, probably because it's... Was it a drone check?
No.
Are you sure?
It just is a yellow box on the map. Yes.
Okay.
That's the problem. There's a yellow chest and a drone challenge, and I've been up all over the place on either side. I've flown around.
I've gotten it, that's why I can't find it, because I don't know what to tell you.
Oof. Spuds, what are you doing over there? I already got that one. It literally shows that it's right here to here.
Where are you at? I don't remember where it is.
Checking trunks now to see if it's in there. There's nothing in here.
It's not over in here.
Over where? Oh, I found it! made me turn around and that's what found it. How much time do we have left?
About 10 minutes.
I'm hoping this is the last red chest. Okay. How many red chests do you need? Some med kits, first aid boxes.
I'm just gonna follow you.
Okay. Apparently I have this one already because it's not on the map. Yep. That wasn't it. Alright, let's see. Where else might have not gone?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Go home.
Alright, let's go back. I have to go back to where I just was.
God, I gotta heal myself from the battle.
Radiation?
No.
Yeah. There's another gravel box over there. There's the gravel box. Not sure where, but I see it on the map. Tis there, maybe? Goes
where?
Over here.
Glad I'm still on fire.
Fuck.
There's a box behind me.
Did you come in?
Hold on. I got a box over here.
I just hope this doesn't close. I don't know how long they stay open.
Hold on, I'm on my way back. Why is it taking me? Where the hell is it taking me?
It didn't let you follow me, huh? Or bring me in here. Oh, it did. Okay. You're not following now?
No, because there's a box outside that I need.
I know. I'm trying to see what else is over here. There's supposed to be...
Seriously?
What?
I gotta... It sealed me inside.
It sealed you inside? Hold on. Did that open it?
What? No.
Shit. It's explosive.
It's snowing heavy.
Yeah, I know. Pop said so. I asked him if we had to drive him to work and he's like, no. I'm on the wrong end. Did you get out?
Hold on a second. Hold on.
I just was asking.
It won't
let you out.
I'm going to my camp homestead. Never mind. I'm pointing out. Screw you.
because you weren't supposed to be in there. I mean, at least you don't have to go back. So how much snow do we have?
There was a box up there that I needed outside.
Well, I'm still here.
Hold on.
I'm a little ways away, but I'm not very far. Did you go play in the snow, Luck-a-Luck? Stop. This random guy with purple hair just poured it in front of me.
Well, don't move.
Hey, no.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I'm near the box. There it is. Ha. It's right down here.
Can I put him out? He's just out not long ago.
But you said snow and Lucky, and now he's going to be, what'd you say?
I said I should be standing on this box. No, there it is. Heart's great. Hey, I need that.
All right. I still need to find the med kit I'm missing. And the gas tank I'm missing.
What do I need here? Let's see. I need three more first aid needs. Three more militaries, three more toolboxes, four emergencies, one wanted poster, one bullet, three more bulletin boards, five more supply to jam, 15 bar boxes. I haven't done any of the bar boxes.
No.
Oh well.
I have all my single towers, all my road towers, one box left, two military crates, two toolboxes. One emergency left. I need to do the wanted posters. I have five bulletin boards, four jams I need, one gas tank, eight barred boxes, two more of those gravel ones, one more up high box. We're not even going to discuss challenges. What's alert region? Oh, it's out here somewhere. Oh, wait. Yes, you do know. That's probably that area where we have to...